So, you're Vic.
Yeah. And you? You Diaz?
No, I'm Santa Claus. I heard a lot about you. Mr. Big. Buddies with the Mendez.
I don't think we're exactly friends.
Whatever you say. I heard you wasn't exactly a load of laughs, amigo. But crack a fucking smile. Life is amazing. Look at me. I got porn. I got drugs. I got money. I'm happy.
Yeah, that's cool. Well, I want out. I don't want to sell drugs, but I ain't got a choice right now.
Jeez, Quentin. You didn't say your brother was such a bore.
Hey, Vic.
Quentin?
Hey, good to see you, man. You know, Rennie sent me. Me and Ricardo been hanging out.
How was she?
Yeah, good.
Oh, she knows a lot of tricks for such a young girl, huh?
Lance, you're pathetic.
What?
Yeah, Quentin. Only took you 3 minutes. Have a cigar. Have a rail.
Thanks, don't mind if I do.
So, you boys gonna help me out?
Sure, baby. We're gonna make you a star.
Shut up, you fool. All right, what do you need?
Gonzalez thinks he can move product without paying me. Wow. He must be on something. He's hitting some shit offshore. Maybe you bad boys can go get it.
All right, fine. Come on, moron. Vice is a big city. That shit could be anywhere.
This Gonzalez? Would you recognize any of his men?
Maybe.
Good, because if I was in the big city with just a few hours to kill, I'd want to get high with a brother or get down with a sister. And I know where the out-of-towners do both. Come on, let's pop like cola.
Trust Diaz?
My man Diaz is a businessman.
Great. That's a no then.
Your way around here by now? Keep your eyes peeled. If you see one of Gonzalez's men, holla.
This is nuts. There's no way we're... I don't believe it. That's one of his guys right there.
Man, I'm good. I scare myself sometimes. I'm betting he takes us right to the merchandise. Come on, let's tail him.
How did you know he'd be there?
All the out-of-towners go there to get high and get laid. I did.
Thank you. Or should I be here?
Be very careful now. Hey, I might just kill you. About to be waiting.